There's a war I must fight.
In the future to be
my Lord,
give me power every hour to victory.
Oh, there's a war.
There's a war
I must fight.
In the future. I'm talking about the business. I have to exercise. You give, you tithe, you sow. Tithing brings creativity. Chete does not make you wealthy. It brings creativity. It activates opportunities to make money. How do I pay? How tithe? Don't know what I want. Time for this. No, 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 no. Not about opportunity. What do I need to do? Don't say, don't take a such thing. Don't a poopy. Don't a papi. Don't eat a. You are applying the principles, man. Then you become wealthy. Now, again, but let me also be quick to say this thing. There is never a job that will make a person rich.
No.
Job, a job simply means just overgrow. You know, I'm a businessman here and there, so I want, you know, I ruffle my feathers. Don't tell us you don't go on. Because I've been to Muno, I'm Africa, because I'm a challenger. You can pack a comfort zone, I change.
Yeah.
Because I'm going to encourage you, and I'm going to change, but see what I was going to do. You know, I'm going to change. But I'm challenging, I'm going to change. I'm going to change. This is your year, I'm going to put it up. Who's going to put it up? Who's going to principles? It's a lie. It's half the truth. So we tell you, this is your year, shout amen. Somebody, I'm not shout out about this. Money is coming. No, why not you? Go to this, what can brokers here? Look at that, Zangut. No chain. It's not a no chain, no chain, no smart. One chain, no, it's your country. So, I'm going to check out. We don't get data passes. What happened? He pronounced the blessing upon Abraham, which is activation. So blessing yaka activate a promise. Then this guy became now no baka slaka uzokura. He became so rich and wealthy. So that's the long and short of it. Then the last thing concerning this guy called Abraham. So I know Zoshika a point in time after several years. Now God speaks to Levi, you can sit down. God speaks to Abraham. You can sit down as well. God speaks to Abraham. Bana. And then Abraham. Could Abraham bless a child as a decision? After some time, man, not only something, when he was 75 years old, God spoke to him. Could you chat a man? Imagine. At 75. System you have to shut that down. We are said I was 9 years a junior. Younger than him. Now, 24 years down the line, There was no child. At 99, Dubano Zema angels, but that morning somebody. Still, this guy had the promise, but there was one thing that had not happened in his life. Now, tika sumuka bana tika uti maracha kukombora tika tala things about your life. What I want you to do is to believe God. Because Abraham anakumira uti asad zayi tika so, mwari mchaitari. He just knew I have observed my principles and the promise in denial. So guess what? I'm holding on to the promise. And God is faithful to his word. He will do what he said he will do. Numbers 29, God is not a man that you should lie, but the son of man that you should repent. If he says it will do, and if he promises it will come to pass. That making sense? So he knew Jeremiah chapter 1 verse 12, God watches over his word to perform it. Malachi 3:6, I'm the Lord, I changeth not. So if he says it, Hebrews 13:8, he is the same yesterday, today, and forever. So he knew tomorrow promise. He never stopped observing and applying my principles because I said because does not mean the observe my principles. When the time comes, God will come through in his time. In his time, he makes all things beautiful. So it's in his time, not in your time, but in the time. And the Bible says, Abraham promise iripo. Wakabaita kuti Kristu chekuti wananokubvunza saka Mulungu ona matiri.
Ya.
Bro, zvamuri kutaura kuti Mwari wakati ndiko mai Abraham, mwana wacho musati manda.
Ya.
Muri ndinzwa.
Ya.
Guess what much before I sit down. Abraham anoti. Umwe musaka gara tora chiyaro. Abraham akagara, umwe musaka katodzi zvigarira zvake pasi. What's your name, by the way? Tatenda. Nice meeting you, Tatenda. Now, pano pfura umwe arume watatu. Wachimirira the Trinity. Wachimirira umwari wamwari. So, pachipfura. Haana kuya pamparegram. Abraham sees them, perceives in his heart. These are not ordinary people. Constrains them to come to my house. Mukuna number go ahead. I want to go up and white of full out chenda for will. Here, what was so kind? What would I say? What would I say? Come and put in them of Baker Chim? Ma Pesa, Ureka Munuka Gorga, Tipe Wanwa. Now, Kubika Pakaoma, the Andrew Garapana Murapana, Panam symbol. Kubika Murmem Kuragatong in Pakaoma, in the Nonetsa. Particular, and you know, I know what you say. Muzaka Namoka, who knows Sarah Sarah Pakawanda. So it's not good. I'm going to pick a $5. No, it was sacrificial giving. Kutora munhu kwamugadzika kwaari watatu kwakuchengeta kwakudai kwakubika zvinhu zvotaka kubheka zvotaka kudai zvichibva moto oiswa wapedza mauraya mhuru mauraya mopedza muita zvese zvemuri kuita izvozvo wakangogara wapedza ndopanozosimuka vanhu vai manje chiti kuna Abraham the appointed time yakwana next year this time that was when he was 99 next year this time you know so what happened if you do not constrain or take hold of the moment seizing the opportunity you will miss your season of visitation yes. Giving I benefit the church but giving no benefit our pawacho so you tithe and give now tithing difference tithing and giving they would like so why I don't and super tithing is this tithing pandapinda panamda pinda main gate panapa anotanga namukati muno tithing main gate ndopo unopinda napo pacho. Tithing releases what I call a creativity and opens doors. Giving guarantees increase, man.
Amen.
Giving Proverbs 18 verse 16. So the Proverbs 18 verse 16. A gift opens the door for that giver. So giving opens opportunities, man.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. So Abraham ano atora kubata kuti dzokai pana. You are missing opportunity.
Amen.
Amen. Hallelujah. tinha para pagar sumi nesse lugar.
Itampone sim, itamunona. Oh.